Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to find and locate as well edit the My.ini file in MySQL in Windows. So let's get started. So just come to this PC on your system and you need to go to local disk C. And in local disk C you'll be having a program data folder, but this folder is a hidden folder. So here you can see, right, the folder icon is a little bit dull. So if you don't have this folder visible, what you need to do is you need to go to this view option over here in the top. Just click on view. And you'll be having this hidden items unchecked, okay? So if you're having it unchecked like this, you won't be able to see the program data folder. So you need to go to view again and just check it so that the particular folder is visible. So once this folder is visible, just go inside it. And here you will be having MySQL folder. And inside MySQL, you need to go to MySQL server and its version. And inside that, here you can see that you will be having the my.ini. So next, I will show you how to edit. So you need to just click it, right click. And first we need to set the necessary properties and permission to be editable. So I'll just go to properties, and in the properties you need to go to security, and here you will be having the users of your system. So first go to like system, and you need to enable all these permissions. Okay, this particular user should have access to full control, modify, read, write, special permissions as well. So in my case, this is my user, and here you can see, right, I manually edited this full control. So if you aren't having full control over this folder, you need to select that user and click on edit, and in the edit you need to select that user and you need to just check it. Okay, just check it. If it is unchecked, just check it by selecting that particular user. So I will just click this and I will check it and click on apply and okay. So basically the system and this user should have the whole permissions like this, so that only you will be able to edit and save a file. So after editing these permissions, just click on okay. So after that, for opening it, right click it and you can give it open with. So you can open with Notepad and Visual Studio Code, it's better. I will choose Visual Studio Code because it has like the search feature better than in Notepad, and it's much more faster. So it's your choice to open in anything. So here you can see, right, my.ini, and this is how it looks. And if you want to like search and find anything, you can just click on Control F. So here you can see, right, I'm having a find option, so you can like search and find the things, whatever you want to change or edit in this. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in MySQL queries, CRUD using Node.js, MySQL, MongoDB, as well as programming tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.